What up, guys? So before this video starts, I just want you to know y'all won't be able to hear me that well. I turned the video volume up way too loud. So yeah, just apologize for that. I'm not going to react to it again because, well, obviously I've already seen it. So yeah, I'm sorry for that. It was like a 50% with the volume, but it was still way too loud. Well, the volume always is at 100, then I always turn it down for my reaction. Well, I turned the volume down to 50%. Thought that would be good enough. And it wasn't. Wasn't good enough at all. Actually, it was terrible. So I'm sorry for that. Yeah. So, hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you on the next one. What up, everyone? So today in the video, we react to After Party by Colat and D-I-G-I-T. I'm not even going to pronounce it. No, not even try to pronounce it. Lyrics kind of by Cousinzilla Sparkle, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Let's get it. Blah, pow, what's poppin'? I'm back with another YouTube video today. If you were back to the video I talked about in the beginning. Now, I'm not going to be reacting to every single one of Cousinzilla Sparkle's videos. Probably not. No, I'm not like, is that a paint can? It is a paint can. I got distracted. Hold up. Man. Okay, I might not seem that enthusiastic today in today's videos because I am so tired. But I won't be reacting to every single one of Cousinzilla Sparkle's episodes, but I'll react to them every once in a while. This one has Rainbow Dash as the picture throughout the whole video. That's pretty much the only reason. I also haven't reacted to one of his videos in quite some time, in a few days, maybe even a week at this point. And yes, I know the fan zone. Perfect timing, isn't it? I know. It literally turned on like 10 minutes before I started recording. I was going to let it, you know, turn off again. Nah. Change my mind. I'm like, forget about it. Now, tonight, there will be another MLP Rogue Diamond comic dub reaction. When? I don't know, but there will be another one. There will be one tonight, okay? Might not be as good as the others, because I'm super tired today, but... I know this is not gonna... What up, Dash? I know this is not gonna be like no song. It's gonna be just instrumental, but... Hey, I'm fine with that. I love these beats. I'm fine with that. I already love the beat. See, it just started. I already love it. Hopefully y'all can hear me fine. This is pretty freaking loud. That was my fault. I turned it up too loud. Man. Beats are fire. Not much commentary I can give to an instrumental, that's why I'm not saying much. I can talk about the coloration though. Man, the coloration's good. We'll be right back.
like a glare on the screen from my phone screen and my glasses is dang annoying, so I'll clean it for the next video though. No, I won't. I won't. We all know I won't. Hey, video's almost over. Don't want the video to end, or else the recording will end. If you haven't heard me say that, then clearly you just did the first video you've ever seen from me. Obviously. I say it like every single video. Okay, that's pretty much it. I don't want the video to end, so I'm not gonna let it go any farther. It's at 3:35 and the video ends at 3:40, so yeah, that was that video. Again, it's just an instrumental, so I don't really have much to say on an instrumental besides the beat's cool, which I've said a lot in this reaction. But I can talk about the coloration though, that's for sure. And I love the coloration changes. Kajita Sparkles, I always love that. Anyways, I guess I'm gonna end this video here. I don't really have much else to talk about. There'll be another MLP comic dub tonight, or today, tonight, whenever my phone uploads this, whenever I upload this video and I let my phone cool down, then I'll do another, video. But until then, hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you guys did, then make sure you subscribe to my channel, like the video, and comment below, and as always, peace out.